Can you believe synths are replacing humans with exact duplicates? It makes me sick.